All right, we got Kai Cenat, Bust Down Rollie Avalanche featuring Annalee Chopper. Let's get straight into it. Let's go. Bust down Rollie Avalanche, a little bit average. I'm rabbing it, then I go retarded shit. Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it. Told him don't you doubt the kid. All right.
One hour later.
1, 2, 3, 4 fucking racks in the bank. Hey, neck dripping like a fucking sink. Damn. Niggas smoking on that fucking stank. Damn.
It's me, nigga. It's me, nigga. It's me, nigga. Let me in, nigga. It's me.
TJ.
Back for another video. Today we got us another reaction, but this one's different, you feel me, because we got Kai Cenat. But before we get into the video, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to be part of Solo Mafia, and turn notifications on to be notified when I drop, man. We need to know the game to be way stronger than it is right now, so if you guys do not have notifications on, just click that little bell and be notified when I drop. Be the first one to comment, be the first one to like the video, and yeah, let's hop straight into it. Let's go. All right, we got Kai Cenat, Bust Down Rollie Avalanche featuring Annalee Chopper, you feel me?
War, indeed, war.
Annalee Chopper been going crazy, so this is a perfect feature for Kai Cenat's very first highly anticipated song, you feel me? I can't wait to hear how it sounds, but you know what I'm saying? You're gonna hear that Bust Down Rollie Avalanche, yeah, my obit.
Boy, if you don't...
It's a bar that he had to put in here, you feel me? But let's get straight into it, let's go.
Draco.
Oh yeah, beat's tough already.
How? Hold on, bro. How?
You turn it down a little bit.
Avalanche, a little bit average. I'm rabbing it, then I go retarded shit. Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it.
Told him don't you doubt the kid.
Bust down Rollie Avalanche.
Oh yeah.
My old bitch average. This my first time rapping it. I'm
a retarded shit. Billy Cool. Dashing it.
Stand on my money.
Taller shit.
Told you don't you doubt the kid. Told him don't you doubt the kid. I run a
30-30. But I'm in a 2-2-30.
2x2 Hellcat go fast. 4x4 limb choke on the gas. I'm only 18 with BGs before 18.
He's not even 18 no more. He's 20 years old, bro. That's an old ass bar. That's how long he's been holding on to the bar. But I'm so proud of him, man. Like, bro, very first song, he finally got to use the bar after 2 years of waiting. He got the perfect feature. Annalee Chopper, he's turnt right now. You know what I'm saying? Nobody can stop. And you know what I'm saying? Music video goes crazy. But bars, undefeated.
Hey, yeah.
See things feel like a big boss with six rings or a bumblebee.
With 16.
Try to bust our avalanche. Remind y'all what my status is.
Yeah.
Chain on froze like a man that kept my prime. The service, I'm just scratching it.
He could have got the song engineered a little better because his voice kind of sounds ass in the song.
Hey, wait, hold on. Why are you on my dick? War.
But overall, bruh, I like how he came in with that energy, that Kai Cenat energy, with the Annalee Chopper energy. You know what I'm saying? We might need to see more of him. You know what I'm saying?
Indeed. Sicker than a variant. Leave these niggas like Harriet.
Damn.
These bitches be so arrogant. Go to the room, get the gun. After that, I'm clearing it.
Damn.
Bust down, baby, Glocky on the presidential like Obama. Where I'm from, we run down runners. Killers, killers, gunners. Running with snakes and piranhas. Straight hit his face like I'm Connor. Cougar, bitch, I'm fucking on him. Nickname Madonna or Mama.
Damn.
Nigga, we crop your gang out the picture. Got more shots than some liquor. Say you slime, but I'm slicker. I kinda move like a lizard. Anywhere that we get you, we
damn.
Give a fuck by the blizzard. Few choppers, 210 and runners. Face shot, change his dentals. Bury him with some dimples.
No, this is tough, bro.
You on the screen like Jimmy Kimmel. Gas prices, they been high, but a full tank, how we feel.
Damn.
Sent the hit, they don't know who killed them. Stolen like a little. Yeah, my old
average.
This my first.
Nah, that how he came in should have been a little harder than that, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it could have been a better song, but you know what I'm saying? This was just for the, you know what I'm saying, the hype that's been built around these bars, and he decided to just throw them on the song. And you know what I'm saying? I really respect that, and I like the song, man. For a first song, that is hard as hell, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give this song an 8 out of 10 purely because this is the first song. You could have came harder on that. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. You feel me? Really hard song for the first song. Endly Choppa was a perfect feature. They match energy. They just, you know what I'm saying, go on perfectly. They're two youngins killing it right now. One's on the YouTube, one's on the, you know what I'm saying, rap industry. And you know what I'm saying, it was just perfect, you feel me? But without further ado, man, you guys already know how I like to end out the video. Quick little freestyle, you know what I'm saying? Let's get straight into it. Let's go. Hey, man, I've been talking my shit. Hey, run up on me and get hit. You gon' get hit with a stick, damn. Got like a couple choppers on my waist, damn. Baby, what it do? Let me get a fucking taste.
Damn, nigga.
Waiting for this beat to drop. Damn, I'ma go fucking crazy. Damn. Pops drive a Beamer. Mama whip a Honda. I drive a Jeep. Hey, 200 on the fucking dash. Hey, cutting up on the freeway. Damn. Hey, going too fast. I'm gonna crash. Damn.
Oh my god!
Digital dash, yeah. That's in my mama whip. Damn. Going too fast on the freeway. Yeah. Might get a fucking ticket. Damn. Call me TK. How I'm doing the race. Yeah. Hey, I'm in first place. Call me Usain Bolt. Damn. Nigga, I'm on a joke.
What?
Damn. Nigga, I'm on a joke.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Run that back, Turbo.
Hold up. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4 fucking racks in the bank.
How? Hold on, bro. How?
Run that back, Turbo.
1, 2, 3, 4 fucking racks in the bank. Hey, neck dripping like a fucking sink. Damn. Nigga smoking on that fucking stank. Damn.
You know what I'm saying? That's tough!
Yeah, be going crazy. Damn. I've been trying to hit 2K for a minute. Nigga, job is not fucking finished.
Word. Indeed, word.
Flowing like a boat. Hey. Nigga, I float. Yeah. Floating to the top. Never gonna stop. I'ma fucking pop. Damn. Nigga says stop, but I'ma keep fucking going. Damn, I fucked the flow up. Nigga, I'ma go up. I'ma fucking show up. Damn. It's 2022. I'ma fucking go up. Damn. 2020, I was a fucking lame. Like I said, I'ma fucking shamed. Damn. Now all I do is YouTube and hoop. Damn. Hey. Got a whip now if you wanna get scooped.
Relax.
Damn. Nigga shitted, I just fucking pooped.
Oh hell no!
Going crazy from the AM to the PM. Damn, all this bitches in the hood.
Stuff. Bro, I wanna get fucking stuff. Go crazy, bro.
That's the end of the video, man. Make sure you guys drop a like if you haven't already. Subscribe if you're new. Turn notifications on too, man. We're gonna keep on going crazy, man. This is just the beginning. We're at 2.4K subscribers, man.
Yes, sir!
We're going crazy. We're killing the fucking YouTube game right now. But we're just trying to elevate. I'm trying to get this collab in, you feel me? This collab is coming soon. It's not fully confirmed yet, but you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I will be 1v1ing Raymond. You know what I'm saying? I haven't played basketball in a minute, but you know what I'm saying? We're going to try to beat him. You know what I'm saying? He's a real hooper. I just play fun. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to see how this goes. Yeah, man. Thanks you guys for supporting me despite everything. Even though, you know what I'm saying, the content's pretty much the same as it always been. We're trying to do something new. You feel me? Thanks again. Make sure you guys keep staying humble, staying focused on what you want to do. Just fully lock into what you want, you feel me? It's now damn near summertime, and you know what I'm saying? Either you're grinding summertime or you're vacationing summertime, you feel me? We're grinding all summer, no cap. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. I'm supposed to be collabing with my boy Tay this summer. Hopefully I can collab with Ty this summer. Yeah, we're just trying to get some new shit in, you feel me? Not trying to do the same shit every day, you feel me? But we're freaking it out. Thank you guys, despite everything. We're gonna end off this video. Solo Mafia signing out this thing. Catch y'all boys and girls in the next video. Peace.